What's going on, guys? We are back once again with some NHL today. Just some NHL.
Just taking a break. It's a little late. I just got a new laptop today. I also
quit that other job that I got because fuck that shit, guys. I ain't doing that. I ain't about that life. I'm about this life. I'm about hitting random fake players in a video game. So let's sim to our next preseason game here. I've been keeping a close eye on you these past few games. Don't figure out you like to know where you stand. Kevin, I've seen this far. Your chance of making the Montreal Canadiens is very unlikely. That's so sad. Let's just series die. It's okay. The Habs have always given me troubles. They first don't want to hire me because they're assholes. Like, I should have had a career where I won the championship by myself, but I had to go play like 15 games in the minor leagues just to do my time. The game would enjoy me, not hate me so much. I think it's because it's too picky. That's why. If I wasn't so picky, I'd do fine. Ow. Ow. Buffalo. What's the first most populated city? Buffalo, New York? Yeah. Hello. It's our time. It's our time to shine. Oh, O'Reilly. Love him. He's a terrific player. Alright. Fingers crossed things go well. Now we get to stay on the team.
Nice face-off work. Pass attempt to Weiss. Montreal's lugging it along in their own end. Passing one off now to Weiss. Slid to Yoshi. Point to point it goes to score!
Nice! Got a fucking assist right off the bat. Fuck yes. Let's go Canadians. Cha 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 cha.
There to let that wicked shot go from far out.
Nice.
Heavyweight shot.
Got that assist. There you go. Does that make you happy? Fucking coach, you're going to be a dick and be like, yeah, it's unlikely you're going to be on the team. Oh, that was our chance. Okay, get the fuck. Really? Fuck you and your skate to bench. Alright, fine. Skate to the bench. Hate you. Hate that you make me skate to the bench. It's Bolshevik. Well, we did that. We got that assist. I think they need to keep us. Nice body check. There we go.
The Canadians have it up the wing.
Let's move this shit up, Eller.
Oh, what a play.
Oh my god. That was such a good pass. Oh my god. Who the fuck scored on Carey Price? Who was it? Oh, look at O'Reilly. Look at how happy he is.
Oh, the goalie can't do much about this, Eddie. The pass goes off that defenseman's giant foot.
That defenseman's giant. Number 77. Don't know who that is. All I know is he fucked up. Should fire him, coach.
Looking to Ennis. Lots on that. Ristolainen.
No, he's dead. He's dead, announcer. That's where you should be.
I think it's a good choice that O'Reilly went to Buffalo.
Oh, you fucking cunt! Oh my god, he just lightly tapped it. I got the puck stolen and they scored. Fuck these guys. I swear to god. I swear. You gonna tie it up? Yes! Fuck yes. That's the shit I do like. It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts. God, the goalie sucks so bad. Ha. Good. You're buffing my stats and keeping me on team. Oh my god, it's gonna be such a high scoring game. Pizzic. Possession now as they move up the wing. In the slot, he's got it. Out in front, huge stop by. Nice carry. Oh, that's a prime scoring area. Good fucking shit. Take that, pussies. Down, pussy. Clean win on the draw. The Canadians have possession in their own end. Just a good rub out there. Taken on by Kane. Gets around him here. Nice. We stopped that. And snap to Markov. Markov wanted to give that one to me. Really good move. Oh my god, my fucking Kane. Alright. Over 6 minutes left in the first. Doing pretty good right now. Fresh lead, guys. Oh my god. It's goals for everyone today. The Canadians win that faceoff. Let it fly. The shot is off. You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck. Oh, okay. Directing that one to O'Reilly. I was like, what's happening? The game's broken. It's stealing from me. Pizzic. Oh, I wanted to hit that guy. Trying to go to Weiss. On to Yoshi. Great work with the pad. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Keep that in the zone. Gilbert. Pass off the woodwork to Eller. Oh, get that one. Oh my god. You were doing so good. That one fired down, the defense will win the race, and icing is called. Icing is called. Oh, give us those 4 seconds. Quick work on the faceoff. He missed the net with the shot. Oh my god. Okay. Suck that dick. It's Galchenyuk's second. Whew. 0.4 seconds left on that one. It was a risky, bisky shot. Oh, he's putting us in 30 seconds in. I like being right here, I guess. What? Oh my god. I'm a dumb, dumb bubblegum. Well, there goes our power play. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Ooh, what a break. Hit the man. Shit. Oont shit. Picks it up in his own end. The Canadians lug that along. Nice. Slid to Yoshi. To Yoshi. It's a 2-on-2. Might be an opportunity here. Terrific left side. Ah. And a whistle. didn't really work out too well. Come on, someone score. I know someone can on the team. Damn it. Damn you. Galchenyuk's two tallies have been more than enough. They got a huge lead in this game. Back near the blue line to Subban. Wow, what a glove save. Fired away. You lucky son of a bitch. Possession once again by Markov. Pointed to Bogosian. A shot. Wonderful play. You like that? You like that butt stop? The Canadians are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Oh no. 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 Good standing poke check by PK Subban. And play stopped because of an offside. Fuck that offsides, man. Hate it. The fiery vision. 4 minutes gone in this period. What wonder, 4 minutes today? That was good. And possession established on the pickup by Yoshi. Looking from the blue line. Shoots. Save. Shot. Block. Fuck, we were keeping traffic in front of the net there. That was some good shit. Started from his own end by Petrie. Passing one off now to Weiss. Slices through the neutral zone. Propelled to Yoshi. Fires. Did not find the net with the shot. All right. We're doing good. We're doing good. It's 5-2. We're getting close, though. Because I feel like they could bring it back. Jesus. What? Nice, Heller. And he'll keep possession through center ice. Ooh, stick save. Score! Yeah, my man. Weiss. Goalie to the bench, yeet. The Sabres prevail on the draw. Chip to leg one. Sim to next shift. Wow. Don't even call me Yoshi. Puck is thrown to Yoshi. Up the wing. Wrist shot. Oh, what a club he's got there. And he freezes for the whistle. Yeah, fuck you, goalie. I want to have a one-on-one chance. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. And the puck is seized by good work with the stick. Looks you're bitch Pissick. Oh my god. We dominated there. He's got that pass at the point. Ha 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 ha. We're watching very carefully. That is an offside. Don't play cocky. This is what they say to me. Psh. I'll show you cocky. It's Connor. Oh, and he's hammered. Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. Good, quick stick. The Canadians. Nice job, Eller. Ooh. To Yoshi. Yoshi's looking to add to his two assist game so far. He's fuck. Creating chance after chance for his teammates. Good centering pass to the side. Oh, he got that. Yes. Fuck yes. What a performance. Hmm. The Canadians have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further. A whopping lead. Before the end of the game. We're only in the second period. This is good. We just had a game with no scoring. On to Eller. To Weiss. Snapping a pass to Eller. In the slot, he's taking a perfect center. Ah. You almost fucking hit it. That'd have been good. Great stick save. He covers and a faceoff will follow. Y'all won't fight. Oh my god, look at that guy's mustache. Dangerous scoring chance that the goaltender was able to deflect out of danger because he's in good. Thank god Carey Price is a gold medalist. Or we'd be Fukudome.
The Canadians have it in their own end. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box.
Ha. I don't know what he did.
Roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty.
What do you do?
More times than not, Doc. Anytime you
oh, look at what you did. Don't do that again, sir. Hooking.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. The Canadians,
I guess so.
Back in their own end. Slid to Beaulieu. Propelled to Galchenyuk. In on the 2-on-2. Can they get reinforcements here?
Nope.
Got to clear it here.
No.
A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Let's go, Rister.
Oh, that one was good. That was a good shot on Galchenyuk's part. Looks like we're off. No, we're not off the power play right now. Hell yeah.
The Canadians win it. Finessed to Markov. Off his glove. Picked off by the goalie at all.
Son of a bitch. This goalie's risky bisky. That's probably why we have 7 goals on him.
They tried to clear but couldn't, so more offensive muscle flex by the Sabres.
Good shit, guys. Do what we're doing. I didn't even mean to shoot. I just meant to fucking do some crazy puck plays. Okay. They're getting pissy about my blocked shots. It's bullshit. Nice save, Carey. Oh my god. Really? Who's ready to watch this face-off? Nice. That was smashing. Entertainment is off the charts right now. And resume the game. Oh my god. He's just not gonna sim.
Good job on that face-off, tying the man up. The Sabres.
Yay! Alright, let's beat the Sabres. I like how they have the Buffalo Bills, and then it's just another Buffalo.
Back in his defensive end to get it. To Yoshi. Yoshi's had a great offensive night. Rister! Oh, a save.
That wasn't a weak shot. You're weak, coach. That's why coach doesn't want us on his team. Should have gone to the Avalanche. I don't even want to play for these meanie pants. All they do is complain about my blocked shots.
A good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue because it didn't come out. Pass cut. Pitching this one to O'Reilly.
Someone needs to take care of O'Reilly over there.
He's got that centering pass.
Nice.
Possession now on the pickup by Bogosian. Could this be icing? And it will be.
It will be. All right. I'm going to be so mad if the game gets pissed about my shots again. No shot blocked, an inaccurate shot.
Canadians
don't like that one.
Back in their own end. On to Yoshi. Let's it fly. Save. Looking to D'Amigo. Buffalo's continuing on.
D'Amigo.
Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Wow, what a glove save. The goalie gave him the glove side and he took it away. What a stop. The Canadians lug that along through center ice. A shot. Save.
Oh, I'm just hanging there for a second. I want to fight. I'm spamming triangle. Let me fight. I don't know what's up this game, but it just does not want you to fight as much as the other ones. Oh, probably because it is like hockey nowadays where like no one fights. Eller, go.
Slid to Yoshi. give that goalie credit for another.
The Sabres call of a Kano. No, I wanted to kill him. Good position in the slot. Oh no. Perfect centering pass. Cut his glove on it. Right into the slot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. That was not my job. Nice job, Markov. You ignorant person. Oh, they're getting smoked out. Did you guys see that? The Buffalo smoking Sabres. Montreal's power play is set up with several one-time options for them. That really makes them difficult to contend with. As a result, they're among the league's very best. Sabres in possession as they travel through center ice. Great stick there in the slot. Great job on a cut pass. The Canadiens. Oh yes. Nice! Fuck yes! That was all us. That was too good. Yoshi's decision to fake and go forehand, he's rewarded. Yes! Nope, you didn't have nothing snuffed out. So it was this dick. That was an okay body check. Get out of here. I'm gonna keep hitting them and being a bully. The Sabres win it. Thrown to the slot. Not through. Montreal's got it in their own end. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Alright, we tried. I thought that was a good shot. The game didn't. 8-3. Whew. Shooting went up, nice. Puck skills went up, senses, skating, physical, defense. Body checking. Cool, let's see, who are the three stars? Total hits, 22. Hey, Lomao. You wanna talk shit about me now, Canadians coach? Cause I did my part. I did what you wanted, sir. He is not satisfied. Is there training yet? Nope. Choose training now. Alright, we'll do this. Do some weight training. Do some more sprints. So our shooting went up, puck skill, senses, skating, physical, nice. I like to see. Alright. Let's play the next preseason game. Against the Maple Leafs. This is a good game. Oh, we're not even playing Carey Price. Terrific. Let's just play our worst goalie. Successful demonstrations. I don't even know. The toe drag. You're gonna get toe dragged away. No one will be able to handle it. Alright, plebs. Let us have a good game again. Feed the shot, goalie screen. Even though I'm pretty sure they're still not gonna accept us to the team. This game loves to do that. Likes to not accept you and then be like, nah, you're good. The draw, the tie up, and his team prevails. Keeps it going through the center zone. Picked up by Yoshi.
pinned to the glass. Slides it to the point to Subban.
God damn it, Subban.
Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he?
Never mind. This is gonna go good. This is good. Great start. Gonna die, boy.
Zone carry. Toronto's lugging it along in their own end. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Carried through center ice.
You wanna take that, Subban?
And possession snapped up by Eller. He throws it there. A whistle and a rest.
Damn you. We had a good chance there, I'd say. Not an insanely good chance, but just felt good about that one. Give me them good vibes. Yeah.
Still has control at center. Gains the zone. Kicked away. Passes to the slot. Save.
Jesus, the goalie just does not want to hold the puck either.
The puck through the neutral zone. Oh, here's a wrister.
Nice.
Two straight goals.
Heller. Go, Eller, go. How many does that put him at? Two for the day or one?
The Canadians have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead.
He's very proud of himself.
Montreal's got another face-off win. Pressing on with it up the wing. Pointed to Yoshi. He missed the net with the shot. Good position in the slot and off target.
Okay, I got it. I got it. That was three great chances. Bitch, it's kinda hard to look where I'm shooting when I'm skating around like a maniac. Jesus, they have another power play chance?
Gilbert's got it on his stick, trying to clear, and picked up now by Gardner. Just like we expected, there's the first big one.
Nice.
Good deke, and he gets by. Blocked away. On to Kadri.
This guy's aggressive, I like him.
At center.
Van Riemsdyk.
Fired away.
Okay, get the puck.
The Leafs are moving the puck in their own end.
Oh, I wanted to fuck with their goalie.
In their own end, looking for options. Making headway through the center zone. Perfect centering pass. That puck hit him in the mask. Hammer.
Hit him in the mask.
Very important if he can get that out. And the heat's off for now. He cleared it.
All right. Give us another chance.
The Canadians in their own end lug that puck along. Directing that one to Desharnais. Back near the blue line to Phaneuf. And possession reestablished by Markov. A 2-on-2 moving on. Sticked away. A cover and play.
Well, bitch. Stopped. Well, bitch, Cardner. He can't handle it. Yeah.
The Maple Leafs do an excellent job.
They couldn't handle it. They couldn't handle me just rushing them.
How many shots they block over the last few games? It's a crazy number. Slides it to the point to Petrie. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Someone fight me, please.
Just a little under 9 minutes left
to keep
go.
Hitting them after the play.
Montreal's lead is one, and it's a fresh lead. They win it. Hatch it's
one. Nice. Gilbert. We're unstoppable.
Montreal scored again. That gives them a 2-goal advantage. Let's see if they can carry it through to the end.
Keep the team in. Keep the bench players in, and we're going to win it for you.
The Canadians starting back in their own end. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's got to hurt.
Forcing attention in deep. Great shooting position. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been.
Oh my god, guys. Come on.
Laid on.
Get your mind straight.
Carries it up the wing. Gains the zone. Save.
I should have drove towards an end, fucking went for the wrister. Oh, no, I wasn't part of that. it was not my problem. All right, well. Routine play done well. Puck corralled by Markov. Taken to the corner by Bozak. In the slot. Fuckle. I think his name is. It's a terrific name for a goalie. A lock at a lot. Montreal's got a defensive zone win. Moving it to Eller. Go, Eller, go. Nice. We got that assist now. Ailey Lamau. You get a goal. You get a goal. You get a point. You get an assist. Heads on to the corner. Possession now on the pickup by Eller. Off a body. Could be trouble near the line. Oh, Smith and Pelly, I see Yuka. Pointed to Yoshi. Propelled to Spalling. Ugh. Looking to Winnick. Chip to Spalling. Nicely received at the point. Good first baseman snag there. Yeah, Beach. Let me push that guy. I was like, bitch, get out the way. He was like, oh, hell no. Pitching this one to Matthias. All right, let's get into the second period. Sim to my second period appearance. Wow. Just over 3 minutes play. At this point, some good offense, some strong defense. Six goals, it's 4-2. Possession taken up by Horton. Toponic. One pass sets up another. Wonderful save on the redirect. That puck was tipped on the way through. Why isn't he shooting? Oh, great defensive play. All right, it's our turn. Canadians carrying on in the defensive zone. On to Yoshi. Terrific glove save. Benny Holtz. Jesus. Yeah, fucked up off that. But it wasn't that difficult to glove stomp. Oh, they're gonna show me dying. That was an amazing shot. You're stupid, game. You don't know shots. I know shots. And he is reefed. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Back in front. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. No. That's all I'm gonna say. That was a good fucking shot. Face off win here. Back near the blue line to Yoshi. Gloved. Hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save. Well, what the fuck you want me to do? The Canadians prevailing on the face off. Right on his stick on the centering pass. We're lucky we didn't get tripping there. Through the neutral zone, continue on. Wrist shot, save. Now it's directed to Parenteau. Parenteau. Slid to Bozak. Turned from one teammate to another. Right. I can't stand when games like judge me for small things. Like when NBA is like bad shot selection. This game's like, bad shots. The puck is scooped up by Yemelin. Yemelin. Oh my god. Good centering pass to the slot. Great glove save. Big drive. Hit, he got that one. Oh, how can they miss that pass? They can't find the target. In this situation, you have to hit the grab. There was some room. Not enough. Okay. Great glove save. I thought they scored.
Coach is gonna change his mind. He's gonna like me. No, he is. He just doesn't realize it yet. You good? His blind bucket.
The Canadians in possession through center. Nice move to shake on through. Oh, that's good. Accidentally.
Oh, that's good.
Laid on to Yoshi. Gets that pass after he turned it over himself.
You are one lucky mother trucker. Dude. Still careless name? Gaben. What do you want from me?
Passing one off now to Bozak. Oh, and here's
Bozak.
Good work. Stepped on past. Nice tip of the pass. Blocked that. Goaltender pass. Put his pads together and got the whistle.
Don't be getting scary on me like that. He's doing that nice striding deke.
Lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Snapping a pass to Eller. Directing that one to Smith Belly. One timer.
Oh, my man.
It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that. The
Canadians have gotten another. There's like one Canadians fan that's like, yeah, take my hand. All right. Let's take this in the third quarter. God damn it.
Odd man rush, two on one.
Ooh, Parento.
Put his pads together and got the whistle.
Don't be getting scary on me like that. He's doing that nice striding deke.
Lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Snapping a pass to Eller. Directing that one to Smith Belly. One timer.
Oh, my man.
It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
There's like one Canadian fan that's like, yeah, take my hand. Alright. Let's take this in the third quarter. Da-na-na-na.
Good job on the draw. The Maple Leafs shoot it back out.
Damn.
Through the neutral zone, propelled to Yoshi. Speeds right on goal. Let's go, Rister.
Oh.
Missed. I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
I know.
Possession seized by PK Subban. Can he generate something? Long pass from.
Oh, yeah.
Yoshi.
That was amazing. I fucking stick strided that. Yeah! Don't know how that was mine. I knew I needed a goal after that, though. I thought Eller touched it. Well, their coach is like, you're a fucking idiot. Get to the bench. Oh, God. Well, good thing I scored.
Looks ahead to start something. Trying to go to Petrie. The Canadians in their own end have control of the puck. Move it to Eller.
Eller. Y'all lost the puck.
He's like, hey, hey Ray, check out the glove.
Eller's had an almost perfect night, prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Hell yeah, he has. And any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
He has been spectacular, Ray. Eller is definitely a good prospect.
Damn you. No.
The Leafs in their own end controlling the play.
Panyuf.
Looking to Spalding. Thrown to the slot. Blocked.
Slot block.
Kicked by Petrie. Perfect receipt of the pass. Lightning in that glove. What a heavy, terrific save.
Oh my god.
Alright, that was exciting. Send the next shift. Alright, it's looking pretty good for us. 7 minutes left, up by 3. Oh my god. That was all me. Fuck. Ah, damn you, Toronto. Our mortal enemies. Well, I'm gonna destroy someone now. Whoo! He had to do the blender save on that one. Dude, that guy was like in my fucking dick. Pass cut. I literally shot and he was just like, fuck you. I'm gonna like stick karate chop you.
The Canadians with possession in their own end. Return pass to Smith Belly. Pointed to Markov. In the slot, it's great.
Oh! Fuck ye.
And yet again, here is
that was so close.
Toronto's gonna rue these missed chances. They've had so many from good spots on the ice.
Ha.
They've missed the net so many times.
Because they suck dick at fucking pussy.
I don't know if you believe in omens, Ray. Maybe they do. That maybe it's gonna turn.
Maybe they do.
And the loose puck captured by Matthias. Got that pat. Score!
Fucking blocked it in. All right.
Only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the
dramatic third
period. The game is over.
Almost gave it to him.
Montreal's victory was a close one. Didn't seem.
Yeah. Shouldn't have been that close. We had good offense. We're in the 3 stars. Yeah. Great job, us. Alright, let's see what we get from this. See if we're going to be a Montreal Canadian. I highly doubt it, but maybe there's a chance. Well, then there's another preseason game. Game 5-5. Target B+. Target C. Target B. I feel like he likes us. But I don't know. How does this look?
Let's get to all teams again. Entire league. Let's go goals. Sort. Hey, I had the most goals. I got fourth most assists. The most points. Yes, top two penalty minutes. I'm happy. Oh my god, 89 shots. Alright guys, well thank you for joining me. Had a terrific time, I hope you did too. Peace out. Bye. Bye-bye.